is underway. Once again, Tyree thought about coming out from about 4 yards deep and thought better of it.
Throw differently to guys like that.
On the ground with Kyren Williams, Tommy Reese, the offensive coordinator, says he's the tone setter.
195 pounds, too.
Williams, another nifty run, and he has a first down into BC territory to the 43-yard line.
Experienced offensive line. They play with a lot of two or three tight ends. You see the tight end, Tommy Tremble, number 24. He loves the contact, loves the block.
12-yard gain. He carries already 18 yards for Kyren Williams. Also an excellent pass receiver. Here's Michael Mayer, the terrific freshman tight end, and he's out of bounds with another Notre Dame first down. He didn't just pick them up. He did what he just did there. He upended people trying to get to Ian Book. Ian Book keeps. Only Tony Rice has run for more yards as a Notre Dame quarterback than Ian Book.
But Ian Book has had to hurt.
That is Brady Quinn and Jimmy Clausen under pressure, and there's a flag down. Ball thrown. In America, 79 tackles entering today. Third and goal Irish from the 5. Book throws, and behind his intended receiver. Jonathan Dorr kicked 4 field goals last week, another one of the heroes of that win over Clemson. And he's good. They know him, he knows them. He's on target. It's Zay Flowers, terrific wide receiver.
And he's got 3 years of eligibility here. It's a perfect situation for Phil.
They run a pro-style offense. He has a man wide open in the flat. And having a tough time moving is C.J. Lewis. I don't know if he injured himself as he had to bend for that throw. And for Lou Holtz, 31-24. So a lot of similarities between 93 and this season. Here's Travis Levy through a hole. And inside the 25-yard line. They strive for balance. Heavily on the pass early in the year, running better now. Here comes a blitz, and Sean Crawford takes down his former teammate Jurkovec back at the 31.
He's coming and he's coming. He can't get two of them blocked. They can block one of them, and Vrabel does, but they don't get the outside guy, and the safety, Sean Crawford, is there for the sack. And for Jurkovec, keep an eye down here. Flowers working against the true freshman.
Jurkovec with time has a receiver. It's a low throw, but it's a catch. Notre Dame took the opening kickoff and kicked the field goal. Jurkovec, a deep drop. Corner of the end zone, a flag down again. It's caught by Levy for a touchdown if it stands. Perfect throw by Jurkovec, but there is a flag down in the middle of the field. Second and goal from the 4. They come after Jurkovec again. He locks it up for Zay Flowers and an acrobatic catch for a Boston College touchdown.
All season make throws like this. Off balance, backing up. He gives Zay Flowers a chance. The defender, McLeod, has no chance. The ball is thrown behind the receiver, but watch the adjustment Zay Flowers makes in the back of the end zone. Tracks the football, grabs it with one hand, pulls it in. He is
hard to argue with Ian Book retaining the job. With the way he's played, he has trouble on the handoff with Chris Tyree, and Boston College has recovered. Brandon Barlow.
Ian Book, he's reading the outside defender. So the running back has to assume he's getting it all the time, and then the quarterback has to make the decision whether to keep it in the belly of the back or pull it. A little indecision possibly between Book and Tyree. And a turnover, and that's what Boston College's defense has been really good at. Their 15th takeaway now.
Screen, Levy in trouble, and he'll be dumped for a loss. Back at the 25, read beautifully by Bo Bauer.
See, these linebackers can cover. And even watching Owusu Koromoa, number 6, he's covering a slot receiver, and they just have great instincts when it comes to third down and coverage.
A 41-yard field goal try for Aaron Blueberry. And that one is right down the middle. And very little about Boston College. Ian Book has a man open. He It's Avery Davis, another of the heroes of that win against Clemson.
Ian Book had to get it over the linebacker, Isaiah McDuffie, number 55, right over the top of him, into the waiting.
That intended as a shot at Jurkovec as he was leaving. Book down the middle, that's caught by Kyron Williams for a first down.
Yes, that's for sure.
And based on what Molly said, might not be completely in the past. Still was being diplomatic with our group yesterday, Kyron Williams.
And it's worked out great for both guys.
Yes. Design quarterback draw by Book. He runs over a defender. 6 feet, about 210 pounds. Initiated the contact there.
And watch the block by the center. Jarrett Patterson, number 55, one of the leaders up front. This is the only design run I've seen Notre Dame use for their quarterback.
Yep. You can't argue with the coach's decision to keep playing Book. He's 27-3 as the starter. He flips it forward to Lawrence Keys, the speedster. Has another Notre Dame first down because Austin and Lindsey are speed guys. They haven't been able to go much. Corner throw up for grabs for Skowronek. He caught it even with a flag down and with Brandon Sebastian all over him. An apparent Notre Dame touchdown. It's really impressive.
Great concentration. You could see Sebastian didn't know where the ball was.
Taken down by Jaelen Hayes on the last play.
Make him throw it underneath.
Golick 5 out of 10 for 45 yards in retreat. Stays on his feet. Now has a man open, and it is caught at the Notre Dame 32-yard line by Jaelen Gill.
Gill is way over here. He's going to come all the way across the field because of the scrambling ability and the strength of Jurkovec.
And when I talked to Brian Kelly before the game, that's exactly what he said he was concerned about, his ability to break tackles.
34-yard play as Boston College inside the Irish 30. And completion to Gill. Great fake by Jurkovec. And he's late tackled inside the 15-yard line by Clarence Lewis.
I'll tell you who he fooled the biggest on this one was Owusu. I mean, he was locked into the running back. Watch Owusu, number 6 right here. He goes with the back. Nobody goes out with the quarterback. Good fake by Jurkovec.
On 2nd and 10, the toss to David Bailey and nothing doing there. Stop for a loss. Clarence Lewis up from the secondary. 3rd down and 12 here. They are in field goal range. Jurkovec. Another throw toward the pylon. C.J. Lewis didn't realize the ball was coming. Here's Umeri, who connected from 41 in the first quarter. And that one's good from 31. On 2nd and 4. Book keeps it again. Lots of room up the middle, and he's out to midfield, chopped down by Deion Jones.
These defenders all go with the flow of the action. We saw Jurkovec do it to the Notre Dame defense, and now Ian Book does it to the BC defense. Good fake, sell it. Defense is fooled, gets out of position, and Ian Book shows his ability as a runner. He's been an outstanding
redshirt junior from Buffalo, New York. The nation's leading tackler. 3rd down and 10. Book surrounded, got it free, and here's Avery Davis again. Down the sideline and inside the 5. And he'll be marked out at the 2-yard line.
Off of the field, they're all bunched together. Davis is going to let the 2 outside guys clear, and then kind of the 2nd in route. Finds an opening in the BC defense, and Ian Book did a great.
He's come on these last couple of weeks. Great look from the progressive pylon cam. Now here's C’Bo Flemister. Powerful runner comes in short yardage. And he's in the end zone for a Notre Dame touchdown and the Irish lead.
He's going to lead the way. Watch the left side of the offensive line. It's a veteran, powerful, big, experienced group.
I was the one saying. It is also not true. Travis Levy carries. Cover slot receivers. Senior from Bethel, Virginia. Jurkovec on 3rd and 11 for Flowers again. and it's too high. The familiar motion might have been altered again by pressure. A hybrid player, reminds me a little of Isaiah Simmons from last year, a guy who could do it all for Clemson. Here is the punt. The foot of Grant Carlson. Matt Salerno, the catch. Don't know if he signaled for a fair catch, but they threw a flag as he got wrapped up.
Playing with great poise and confidence this year with Tommy Reese as not only his quarterback coach, but his offensive coordinator.
Tyron Williams swung down, but not before he got a first down inside the 40. Isaiah McDuffie to stop for BC. On target, bump to Javon McKinley on the slant.
To beat Clemson, now it's where do we go from here? How do we keep getting better?
Enough left in the tank here at Boston College. McKinley, another catch. Second and goal from the 13. Book was in trouble, got away again. Finds his man, Skowronek, for a touchdown.
Wow, this is so good by Ian Book. So he had to go somewhere else. They're looking here first, but the linebacker is in coverage. So watch Ian Book adjust. He's looking right. It's not there. So he moves, he extends the play, and then he finds Skowronek on the opposite side of the formation. This team.
Phil Jurkovec on target. C.J. Lewis for about 13.
Got to stay out of third down and long.
Play action pass. Deep throw for an open receiver, and it's caught. Ball took a while to get to Jaelen Gill as two defenders converged, but he caught it.
Well, he's been under pressure a lot, but he's big, he's strong, he's fearless. He's going to stay in there. And this ball was kind of poorly played by Sean Crawford, number 20, the free safety. Just was kind of got caught flat-footed.
They give it to Levy again, and he's stopped. Kurt Heinisch setting up a third down and five. They are in field goal range. Here comes the blitz. It's picked up, but the pass is batted down by Bo Bauer. And Demiri's two for two today. It's the 35-yard try. He hasn't missed dead center yet. All three right down the middle.
All about sacrificing for one another, and it kind of fits that model.
Ian Book over the middle. Tyron Williams makes a man miss. Lost the football on the tackle, and the Eagles have it.
Receiver catches it clean, starts the move. And from behind, the ball gets ripped out. A good hustle play from behind the action.
By Chibuzi on Wuka.
One of those grad transfers came from Buffalo.
The fringe of Bumeri's range. Oh, the snap was poorly timed. Jurkovec didn't know it was coming. There is a flag down on the play at the line of scrimmage. Daylon Hayes has it for the Irish. Tyron Williams. Stacked up. He didn't get it. We'll see what Brian Kelly does on fourth and one at the 40. Looks like they're still going to go for it on fourth and one. They snap it. They hand it off to Chris Tyree, the motion man, and he has the first down to the 35-yard line. Book, far sideline, caught by Javon McKinley, and he gets out of bounds with the first down at the 23. Leading all receivers in this game. Book, they leave a gap in the middle, and he runs through it. He has a first down. They'll stop the clock to move the chains as they go to the 7-yard line. Tyron Williams, the running back. Notre Dame can't have a play end in the field.
Oh,
to the corner of the end zone for Skowronek again, and he hangs on for his third touchdown of the half.
Throw it up. Skowronek in the slot, running to the corner. Put it up in the air. Let the big guy go catch it. Had separation.
Phil Jurkovec, the Notre Dame transfer. 8 for 20 for 131 in the first half. And he is sacked by Kurt Heinisch for a 2-yard loss on the first play from scrimmage of the second half.
Quality defense like Notre Dame if they make you one-handed or one-dimensional.
Play action pass, plenty of time for Jurkovec, and he finally finds the tight end, Hunter Long.
Had openings. I mean, he has found space against this Notre Dame defense, and until now, Jurkovec.
Third down and 10, Travis Levy, the running back. Jurkovec has time, fires on target. C.J. Lewis, the first down to the Notre Dame 31-yard line. They convert on third down.
It's very costly, but they can erase that with a touchdown on this drive.
This feels like a very important possession in the game, trying to get back and make it a one-score game. David Bailey hasn't been called upon very often today, but he picks up the first down there. Notre Dame blitzes. The throw is on target. It'll depend on the spot, and the spot won't be at the line.
You've got key guys, Flowers here, Long here.
Levy running right, and he does not appear to have gotten there. He didn't even get back to the line of scrimmage. After the penalty, Notre Dame from its own five. C’Bo Flemister is the running back. Tommy Tremble lined up as a fullback. Flemister breaks free. They give him that lunge. He has a first down across the 15. It is first and 10.
Richardson's able to get the ball out.
Stick with Flemister. He bounces off some hits. Powerful runner. And a terrific run to get to the 35-yard line. Book throws. It's Skowronek again. And now the ball is out. And it is a live ball. That's a fumble. And Boston College has it back. The question was it a completed catch before Skowronek lost it?
I think it definitely was. Josh DeBerry, number 21, is the guy who's going to come over and rip it out. I thought he had the catch and was on the ground. If it stands, it's the third takeaway for Boston College in the football game.
And Matt Austin nodding his head at us from his home. It was a catch and a fumble. 147 combined career starts along that offensive line. And it's Flemister again sliding to the 19. BC says they have the ball. Committed only five all season prior to today.
The three season high they committed to against Florida State.
And Boston College capitalized. Jurkovec throws it right back into the hands of Jack Kaiser. He's stripped. Ball's on the ground, but it looked like Kaiser got it back.
He's going to move in motion with the tight end. When the tight end comes in motion, he sits in there, and then he just reads the quarterback. He gets right in the throwing lane of the slant. His eyes were on the quarterback the entire time. That's just good fundamental discipline by another linebacker. You know, Todd McShay talked about the depth of this Notre Dame defense. They play a lot of people up front and at linebackers. Jack Kaiser, listed as a number three linebacker, made a beautiful play right there.
Mark Lee calls him the All-American boy. Kaiser is from Indiana. Earlier in the season, when COVID was ravaging their team, the player cutting toward the middle, that didn't work out. After a two-yard gain by Tyree, here he comes again. Showing some burst and bouncing off hits. Tackling not very good for Boston College here in the third quarter.
Tommy Tremble's always the rat. And the reason I say that is he's the guy you got to watch out for, because he's going to make that lead block. They love to run behind.
Ability to go in the backfield and be a lead blocker.
13-yard gain, big missed tackle by John Lamont. Here's C’Bo Flemister inside the 10, refusing to go down, and he almost got to the end zone. He's at the one.
Ding Isaiah McDuffie. Watch as Tremble goes out. He's going to kind of pick off the defender, McDuffie. That gives the opening to get the ball to Flemister, and then he has to come in and get a block at the end of the play.
He remains the tailback. He follows Tremble. And again, poor tackling, and a touchdown. Lamont, once again, hit him behind the line of scrimmage. To the Skowronek fumble, but the defense got it right back. And the Irish score again. No fans allowed. Cardboard cutouts. Security folks. Jonathan Doerr bounces the kickoff down.
Here's Peter Stair. Nice return. Corralled along the far sideline by Marist Leofau.
Miola is not even here.
That was his twin brother Justin with the original pressure. Flag down. Jurkovec throws another interception to Kyle Hamilton. Well, there is a flag down.
This year, just completely different way of playing football. It's taken time.
Should have had a hard time getting the running game consistently. Hunter Long found some open space. Gets to the Irish 45 with a BC first down. Put David Bailey in at running back now after the 13-yard completion to Hunter Long. There is Bailey. Well, that's reminiscent of the last decade at BC. Of course, he was the sidekick to A.J. Dillon last year. 3.5 to go, third quarter. Critical drive for Boston College to get some points. Jurkovec steps into the throw. It's caught by Jaelen Gill for a first down to the 24-yard line. Talent on that line, but as you say, that number to play in different positions. Another problem with the snap. Jurkovec did well to rescue it. He has a first down.
Did very well.
Third down and one. You'd have to think again, four down territory, if need be. There's Bailey into the end zone for a touchdown.
Powered it into the end zone.
David Bailey, Jr. from Ridgely, Maryland. Notre Dame had to do that. They put on the brakes for 2 weeks. They had to postpone their Wake Forest game, which the play at the end of the year. Chris Tyree, nice run. John Lamont takes him across the boundary, but it's to the... Seeing these two great Catholic institutions, Notre Dame and Boston College, Ian Book and the Irish. Trying to go to 8-0. A little trickery to begin the fourth quarter. Avery Davis with some running room down the far sideline, showing his speed and finally taken out of bounds. Inside the 30, they're going to mark it at the 28.
Here, he's going to start in motion this way and then come out to lead the play. Still gets the key block on the perimeter. He's out there with the center. Look at that block on the edge of the defense on DeBerry. That really means a lot for your football team and your cohesiveness.
Here comes Book again, running right through the middle of that BC defense and down near the 10.
This can't be Ian Book's game. We have to come back and win this game.
He's the biggest reason why. He's into the end zone again. Touchdown, Notre Dame on the run for Ian Book.
All the receivers, they got three receivers here. They're all going to be covered. So this is good defense, but it's not great discipline on the pass rush. And he sees some opening, and he uses that little burst.
Man rush, Jurkovec threw it right at Kyle Hamilton. Grant Carlson punts, just the second punt in this game.
Good decision to pick the ball up.
Matt Salerno, both punts by Boston College. Notre Dame has not punted.
Third down and 15 for Book and the Irish, up by 22. More than 10 minutes to go. Ian on target again, and a convert on a completion to Lawrence Keys. And Molly, what did you tell us is the motto?
Look at the speed, why he's right pushing him.
Notre Dame will get a bye week after this game, and then they will play North Carolina.
Thompson 1-0, Michigan 1-2. Notre Dame lined up to go for it, fourth and one at the Boston College 38-yard line. C’Bo Flemister got it. With about a yard to spare. John Muse leading the way for the BC defense. Chris Tyree, the running back for the Irish at the BC 30. Third down and four, under 6 minutes to go. Notre Dame up by 22. Ian Book trying to throw another touchdown pass. Lawrence Keys couldn't haul that one in.
Practice. Progressive pylon.
There you go.
The progressive pylon.
Good. See, that makes up for three times you didn't say it.
Upset. The field goal try is no good.
Well, they're going to get through the season.
Well, the next couple weeks are going to be pretty tough. This was the most startling week. And I think next week, it'll be interesting to see what happens next week.
McDonough, McShay, McGrath, and Blackledge.
doesn't quite fit.
Which one doesn't fit?
Yeah. It's the old Sesame Street song. These things is not like the other. Threw for over 500 yards against our defense. Just put on an incredible show. They just couldn't score when they got in the red zone.
Jaelen Gill wide open over the middle. That's a big play for Boston College because you were expecting a child, for those who are wondering. There's the long pass. Jurkovec to the end zone. That's a touchdown for BC. Molly's alma mater. Fighting all the way to the finish, Hunter Long, their outstanding tight end.
Slow getting him the football. Here he is right here. He's just going to work across the front edge of the goal line. Again, big target. There's the separation, and he shields the safety away with his body and makes the catch.
I mentioned earlier he leads all tight ends in the country.
It just kind of is a different feel for him.
Maybe they try him again on short yardage, and this time it works. Quick slice into the end zone for two. Their motto with their team is lead the nation in effort.
Boy, Houston Griffin, number three.
Tough to deal with today because they're so well coached and they play so hard.
He's ordering up an onside kick here. There's a flag down, probably against Boston College. They recover it, but the whistles are stopping the play. Answer prayer. Chris Tyree runs for Notre Dame first down. Here's Kevin Nagandi. Notre Dame put it on Boston College in 92. Pete was the undefeated team. BC went to South Bend. But 54-7.
Notre Dame with another big win. And really impressive considering all the emotion of last week and all they had to do to kind of get past that and get ready to play again.